It absolutely does. For example, if you own a house and you have two children, if you retitle that property to yourself for life and leave the remainder to the two children, it's not going to go through probate. Even if you had a will and your will said, give all my property to charity, that deed, as I described, would cause the property to go to your two children. So how you title property, it's a big deal.